For this week's In Business, a Minnesota man has pioneered a new way of fishing muskies that's accessible to more kinds of anglers. Reporter Betsy Moline spoke with him today to learn more.
Ron Sanders has been fishing almost his entire life. In that time, he's discovered a system for fishing muskies that not many people know about. It was introduced to him in the 1970s.
Came up with a way to catch muskies using a stand-up jig and a little 6-inch, what we call a reaper worm, is a little, you know, rubber tail. And they started catching muskies that way. We followed suit and found that the system really, really worked.
This kind of fishing works best as the weather gets a little colder.
In the fall, after October, it's a system that works the best in the fall when the water temperature gets below 50. The fish move a different way at that time. The lake turns over.
He has known about the style for quite some time, but frequent closures due to COVID-19 finally gave him the time to begin to perfect and teach this system.
The fact the tournament was closed, I said, oh man, I'm bored. So I went in the garage, made some more jigs, and then I came to the conclusion, you know what? There's got to be a lot of people like me that are getting up in age or handicapped that would like to continue to fish muskies, but can't throw the big 9 to 14 inch baits.
Ron was inspired to make muskie fishing more accessible for himself and for others like him. This system is physically easier than traditional muskie fishing.
So while some people are gearing up, other people are gearing down, and I'm trying to address the audience that's gearing down.
Ron is still making the specialized jigs in his own home. Reporting in Bemidji, Betsy Moline, Lakeland News.
Ron also offers seminars teaching this kind of fishing and sells his jigs at Stony Point Resort in Cass Lake.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.